Here's the picture of the first prototype of flashing bell. And now we move to another interesting point about related to toilet. The American, average American flushes 24 gallons water each day. Means they spend 5 cents per day. This seems so a small amount of money, but if we combine all American with nearly 300 million Americans, the amount of money will cover $5 billion a year only for flushing water toilet. Well, I think this is one of the reasons why American and European doesn't provide spray water to clean up, because they need to save the water. And 75% admit to texting, calling, emailing, using apps, and surfing the web. I bet you do, guys.
Yeah.
Of course.
The average person spends 3 months of each lifetime sitting on the toilet. World Toilet Day will take location in 19 November every year. What's the importance we commemorate the toilet, World Toilet Day? Because according to the United Nations, there are still 1 billion people still defecate in the open in the absence of a toilet. This is very unhealthy. That's why in Indonesia we have an association that look for the sanitation and toilet problems. This organization have the responsibility to campaign clean sanitation and urge the government to build more toilets. I think that's it for my presentation today. Thank you, guys. Good afternoon.